Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. This is Nightmare here and we're back again. So I was thinking that maybe this could just be an update video. My channel is, well, originally was gonna be a it's gonna be what is it called? Minecraft roleplay channel. Yes, and it still is. I'm just having some difficulties with that right now. I'm currently custom building a map. Yeah, that's gonna take me a lot of work, especially if I'm doing it alone. So currently, I'm trying to get stuff going and have everything in the ready zone, but it just doesn't seem like it wants to. So yeah, I gotta go put something up for sale. The Minecraft roleplay is going along, but oh wow, someone actually bought the horse. Okay. Some of everything except the tail thing. Anyways. So this is all we're gonna be doing basically. Sailing, boredom, just fun stuff like that. Let's do you. Ah, I gotta unlock you. I don't want you. I really don't. You, I does. Does it look like any of mine have the stupid fear effect? I got rid of Aaron because of it. I'm not gonna. Oh yeah, so Aaron, about him. So I got rid of him. Why? Because he kept giving me children with the fear effect, and I don't want those children. I will refuse to breed with spooky or horses that are afraid of every little thing. Thing and even about running away, so yeah, that is just gonna have to stick with us. But what's gonna sell? I'm gonna go get some apples. Now let's go get some carrots. Carrots are a good thing to sell. Anyways, so that's another thing that's gonna be happening. Minecraft roleplay. I'm currently built through quite a bit of it. There are certain areas that is taking longer. Still have to add some mods, and then I gotta transfer it to the computer, which is not my favorite part, because I do not like transferring stuff. Transferring stuff is quite annoying. Let's see. Let's get some carrots. Not 13. Yeah, that works. But what else is gonna be happening? For now, what's gonna keep on happening is these updates slash videos slash Roblox videos. So this is gonna be a normal habit until then. For those of you who are new and just subscribing and all that stuff, I never expected to actually get this. I mean, this whole thing to me seems crazy. I have an entire YouTube thing, and it's really intriguing, honestly. I was expecting not much to happen, more just, oh, look at me. Yeah. But I've actually got 20 plus subscribers now, and just that alone is interesting. I know that my speech is sometimes difficult to understand, and I am quite shy about that. It's a bad habit. Well, not a bad habit, I should say. But it's more of a. I'm the type of child, or was a child, or whatever you want to think, because I'm not saying my actual age. Child or not child, whatever you guys want to think, who had a speech disability. I didn't stop speaking until I was 2, I think, according to my mother. So, I do not know, but I'm pretty sure that's when I first learned to speak, and that's quite later than all the others. So I was in speech from, let's see, preschool to elementary? No, 8th grade. To 8th grade. I have a course, hold on. You. Is there any others that I wanted to get rid of? So, I know that my speech is kind of difficult to understand, and I am sorry about that. My biggest issue that came to speech was the R's. And I know that sometimes my R's still come off sloppy, so. But I think I've gotten a lot better compared to when I was younger. It's just, it sounds like I have a British accent, and no, I am not in Britain, or whatever it's called. I'm in American, USA, the USA, yes. And I for some reason people say I have an accent, and I don't think I have an accent. I'm told I have a British accent, and I don't think so. I mean, if I had a British accent, I think I would be more cheery sounding, like happy, cheery, I guess. I don't know. I do not know how British people accents really sound, if I'm being honest. It's just happens. And apparently, it just comes out whenever, I suppose. That's what I was told, at least. I just have a natural British accent. I still feel off-centered about that, though. Why am I trying to sell seeds? No, I don't want to sell the seeds. I want to make them, and then I'll sell them. I think something that bothered me in the past was that I couldn't really. People couldn't understand me. And I think that is what hurt me the most. So, yeah. Oh, as you guys can see, I'm now finally maxed out level. So that's nice, I suppose. Give me that, thank you. 1, 2, 3. Three. For the time being, I'll be doing reading and mostly playing this game, because this is probably one of the only good Roblox games that don't lag out my entire computer. I mean, I know that I can play more games than most people because I got a full-on gaming computer, but it's still laggy on certain games. Cause some game creators like to be like, oh, ba-da-da, let's make this so high graphic that people die from lag. And I'm one of those people. I die, Kratos. They're constantly. Why is there an upside-down perch? But yeah. Oh yeah, my entire island's portrayed, so if you see anything that you like, let me know. Probably can get back to you, maybe. We'll see about that. I do not know. No, maybe Sissy. Alright. Anyways. Is this another one I gotta get rid of? This is another one I gotta get rid of. Is there any others? Depletion, we got Flux. Flaxy's one that goes in here. Who else? You also go here. And is it anything else? I'm gonna keep you. But I'm gonna get rid of you. Because you're very plain. You're very plain for my taste. I'm sorry. Who else do we have? This guy is meant for breeding, but I think I'm just gonna sell him at this point. I'll probably eventually do that. This guy also goes in here. Oh wait, nope, it's too full. Never mind. You're saved for now. I still use Snowflake quite often. A bit too often. She's got 2,000, which I did not mean for that to happen. And yeah, I think she's like my only main one that I use. I use Sugar and Candy quite often. Dusty's been used a couple times. Fire's been used quite often for a new horse. When I first grown him up, he was 103. Hearts now got him to 101. So, I suppose that's good. Hold on. Let me ask a question here right now. Is it just me, or does this look weird, as if you're doing some weird stuff to the horse? I don't like how this looks, especially with my character being the way it is. My character is almost the height of a perch, which is, what is this height? 17 feet? 17 feet, I think. So, where did you catch a Frisian? Mass destruction. Well, anyways, this was an update / talk about things thing. I still don't know what I'm gonna do, but this is the way it's gonna go for now. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this short little video. I know it's not long, it's only 13 minutes, and I could do like 20 minutes or whatever. So, but I don't really see the point in doing that. Soon enough, my voice is gonna give out anyways. Like I said, I don't really talk to people. I don't really do much of anything. I basically stay inside and do things. That's basically all I do. I'm not good at talking to people, so I'm very socially awkward. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.